My grandmother especially was born fleeing World War I, she was a tough lady. Before I moved to LA, her advice to me was give those sons of hell. I'll never forget that. My first jokes were about my grandparents.
Seth Rogen, thank you so much. The book is Yearbook, and it's a terrific, read. Thank you for being with us.
It is, with strong language.
Have a good...
Cheers. With strong language from the very beginning.
Right, okay.
Yes,
yeah.
Absolutely.
I think, and he did use some strong language during that interview, so apologies for that.
Yes.